When the patient is comfortable, oncologists can serve them better. At Imaging for Women, this mammography center in Kansas City North, the Pristina Duetta is now in use. Managers here say they're only the second U.S. facility to use this enhanced breast imaging system that offers enhanced scans while allowing the patient to manage their own comfort during the examination.
I'm going to have you put your right arm down by your side.
Breast scans take place as they normally would, but the mammography paddles lower into place at the speed and compression that pleases the patient.
It is designed by a woman for women.
That and the Pristina Duetta's soft lighting and smooth edges are meant to make patients feel less anxious.
And I can actually use a movie.
And the 3D images it produces can be separated into tiny slices, allowing doctors to detect small cancers before they grow.
She, the patient, is going to be able to slowly control the compression.
Dr. Troy Voltz is a radiologist and breast imaging specialist. His staff tells Fox 4 News these machines cost $500,000 a piece, and they're worth it.
So when patients are, one, in control of the amount that they have, and two, they don't have the anxiety associated with potentially being overcompressed, it really helps them have a much better experience. It gives us a better picture.
And patients seem happy with what they're experiencing.
Well, I think it's amazing.
Annie Murphy works at Imaging for Women, and she's also a patient who says she knows the fear of finding a lump during a self-exam firsthand.
The tech still positioned me like normal, but once that paddle kind of touched the skin, you're the boss. So it's not as jarring or as much of a shock when that compression paddle's coming down and the force is being applied.
Dr. Vol says he believes the Pristina Duetta will also lead to fewer missed exams. He says too many patients don't come to their annual visit because it's just uncomfortable. Well, now they're in command. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.